I no problem behaving.
Of course you can. You don't even have to. You don't even have to behave.
I have to.
Well, it wasn't because she couldn't have it. She just had petrol supply.
But, you know, it's funny how things work out. I just hope she just stays
home. Molly, you're off ice.
You know, crap. I told her all that.
Good boy, making my eyes water.
He's going to keep his head down there. I'm going to pull her head out of her. But she does. She hits hard as anybody. She's really, in all reality, she's so polite. Thank you. You can thank me, just do it.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the participants for this afternoon's contest. First, the Lady Storm from Willow Spring High School. The reserves for the Storm this afternoon, number 10, Savannah Kellis. Number 8, Georgia Miller. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the starting lineup for the Lady Storm of Willow Spring High School. Leading off and playing center field, number 2, Abby Howard. Batting second and playing shortstop, number 7, Emily Saw. Batting third and playing first base, number 20, Addison Martin. Batting fourth and catching, number 18, Rachel Humphrey. Batting fifth and playing second base, number 3, Lynn Lee Ogburn. Batting sixth and playing left field, number 1, Carly Simon. Batting 7th and playing right field, number 13, Morgan Derby. Batting 8th and playing 3rd base, number 5, Mallory Marcy. Batting 9th, the designated player, number 6, Betsy Garcia Molina. And on the mound for the Lady Storm, number 4, Katie Whitehurst. Ladies and gentlemen, the head coach of the Lady Storm is Miss Kelly Kruger. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the former stars of Lady Trojan softball. Our first star this evening is a graduate, 1996, catcher number 5, Amy Whitfield Bumpus. Graduating class of 1996, shortstop number 23, Meredith Mills Stewart. Class of 2007, first baseman and third baseman, number 3, Ashley Harris. Class of 2008, playing second base, number 6, Amanda Beachy. Class of 2013, center fielder, number 15, Shea Barber. Class of 2020, right fielder, number 6, Jordan Mitchell. Ladies and gentlemen, the stars of Lady Trojan softball. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the Lady Trojans. Reserves for the Lady Trojans this afternoon, number 15, Caitlin Dean. Number 16, Cam Witt. And number 46, Olivia Banks. leading off and playing third base, number 7, Anna Carter.
Yeah.
she's going to play next year.
Thank you.
I don't know if I can. Okay.
Sorry, people. We're trying to adjust the camera.
Get it, Anna.
Leading off the bottom of the first inning for the Lady Trojans, the third baseman, number 7, Anna Carter.
Go, Anna. Let's go,
girl.
Let's try this.
Let's go, Anna. All right, Anna, you got it. You got it, Anna.
Big.
The pitcher, number 1, Raleigh Stewart. Okay. Running on 30. leading off the top of the second inning for the Lady Storm, the catcher, number 18, Rachel Humphrey. Second baseman, number 3, Lindley Hogberg. the first baseman, number 51.
Let's go, Dean. Let's go, Caitlin.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Courtesy runner for the Lady Trojans. Now running at first base, number 15, Caitlin Dean. The first baseman, number 51, Gabby Choo.
All right, Gabby.
Gabby, come on, girl.
Ready?
All right, Dakota, you're ready now.
I don't like.
You got it, Dakota.
You got it, Dakota. Come on, girl.
Five, you got it, babe.
Go, Dakota.
Hey, put it in play, Dakota.
Hang in there with her, Dakota.
Protect, babe.
You got it, five.
Yeah.
Come on, Dakota. You got
watch
this.
The change, Dakota. Watch the change.
Come on, Dakota. Come on, girl.
Let's go, Dakota. Bring Gabby
home. Go, Dakota.
Go, Dakota.
Way to be smart here, kid.
Pick out one, girl.
Come on, you can do this. Just watch for the right one.
Jumping back in field
right there.
Look at Hannah's topping one over the wall.
Let's go, seven.
Let's go. Let's go, Anna.
Get your one!
down the middle. Right?
Let's go, one.
Yeah! expert.
Let's go, Riley!
Thank you.
first baseman, number 20, Addison Carpenter.
Wait, hang in there, Britt.
Oh, Let's go, Raleigh.
Nice.
Yeah.
on, Ish. Get three. Come on, girl.
That's what we like.
The winners, kids.
drive right here.
Yeah, let's go, Dakota.
Second baseman, number 5, Dakota Putman.
Go, Dakota.
Center fielder, number 2, Abby Howard.
Yeah. Right now, this is what they want. Yeah. Yeah, they have more popcorn than the red hot dogs.
The shortstop, number 7, Emily Saul.
Get this out!
Nice!
reminder, the Lady Trojans are in action next Tuesday as they travel to Clayton to take on unrivaled the Cleveland Rams. First pitch is scheduled for 7 p.m. Is this?
Donna. Donna. Is it on? Okay. Is the camera on?
Can you see it?
Yeah, it's got something right in the middle of it.
It's a low battery.
Oh, it says low battery.
For about the last 6 years or so.
Nice!
Leading off the top of the sixth inning for the Lady Storm, the catcher, number 18, Rachel Humphrey.
All right, Garner. 3-3 down.
You got this, Garner.
The second baseman, number 3, Lindley Hopper.
Are you ready? All right, Raleigh, come on, girl.
There we go again, Dakota.
Left fielder, number 1, Carly Simon.
All right, Garner.
I didn't want to.
this level. Let's have fun. Hit the pack, rat.
Let's go, Ella. You got it, bud.
Let's go, Ella. Level swing, Sass, you got it.
You got it, Ella.
Watch it.
You got it, Ella.
Let's go, Ella. Keep your eye on it.
Come on, Ella.
Okay.
designated player number 6, Betsy Garcia Molina.
All right, we're rolling, Garner.
Let's go, Trojans.
Let's go, Bob!
Let's go, Dakota!
Come on, girl!
Get us going!
Yeah. The third baseman, number seven, Anna Carter.
Nice line drive.
All right, Anna, come on, girl.
Shortstop, number seven, Emily.
Get a line down, Anna.
It's like a tree dog night, isn't it?
Ha ha ha!